Don't let anything fuck with your life ever.